Welcome to 3 Minutes Fix. In this video, we will see how to implement cast option in Dooo Movie app using web video cast app. For this, go to the official web video caster website. Link is already there in the description of this video. Next, press the integration button from the menu bar. So, here we have ready-made code for integrating their app to our application. Secondly, we will make our Android Studio ready for this integration. You will require player.java and your XML file for this purpose. To implement this, we need an image view as onclick event. So, we will add an image view to our XML file. I have made a simple changes to XML file. I will give this file in description of this video, so you can follow with me easily. Or, if you want to use default player, you can just copy this line. To do that, just pause the video and copy this code in your design file. Finally, don't forget to copy the ID name. Now it's time to create a variable and assign our ID to it. Next, create an onclick event for our image view. Now simply go back to the webcaster website and copy the Java code and paste it inside onclick event. We can remove all unwanted code lines from this code line, like thumbnail. Subtitles are not necessary. Replace the URL with our declared URL. You can also create separate string variable to store this and assign that here. If you ask, will user able to see our source video link? Answer will be no. Our putextra secure URL will secure our link from others seeing them. Moreover, user need this third-party app installed in order to use our cast feature. Our exception will execute it and point the user to install third-party app from Play Store. To show this, I am running our app without webcaster app installed on my Android phone. As far as my checking, Daily Motion videos is not playing via this app, but good news is, all other raw link can be played. Now, if I press the cast image, it should take me to Play Store. So our onclick listener is working perfectly. Let's install the app and check the cast feature. Now, user have to go back to our app and press the cast option once again. This time it will load the URL and initiate cast options. I have tried it on my LG Web OS TV. To use this, user have to install webcaster client from LG store for free. Once URL get loaded, you can press the connect button and press the TV name shown in the cast window. I will choose the second option. Follow the on-screen instruction carefully, and install the web app in your TV. I have already installed the webcaster app in my TV, so I am connecting it directly. Finally, your casting is successfully done. Moreover, you can control the video from TV itself. Also, after streaming, it is not necessary to keep our apps in on state. Same way you can control everything from phone at the same time. This is quick and temporary solution for Chromecast alternative for Dooo Movie streaming app. Lastly, remember this feature can be integrated in all video streaming player. All you're required is video link and an image view. Thank you for watching.